What's up, ladies and gentlemen? We are back here, and today we're actually gonna do the all level 4 dragon raid. And we've got one hog rider because we didn't. Oh, there you go. Hello, YouTube. How's life? For me, life has actually been pretty tough. But you guys can answer this in the comments down below, and I'll tell Butt Muncher how you guys are doing. So, dragon raid. Raid. Ding. Beware. Okay, let's see. Who can we find? I'm looking for someone who does not have that high level air defenses. Because you know how tough air defenses are against dragons. But you know what? I think we're gonna go for either Town Hall 8 or we're gonna go for Shiba Towers. Yeah, I'm gonna go for Shiba Towers. Dragon's gonna rock. Oh yeah. Here we go to Shiba Towers. Oh my holy mother. Yeah, I don't think there's any way I could beat this. All dragons, because they have so many air defenses. Or actually, you know what? I'm not gonna do that for now. Okay, look what they have to say to you. Share it after. So they want me to attack multiplayer. You know, I'm just gonna say okay. Who really cares? This actually might be the... Okay. So listen, why don't you give me a maxed out Town Hall 11? With the maxed out heroes at with the Eagle Artillery. There's no way I could beat that guy. There's no way I could beat that guy, guys. So that's why I'm not going for him. Yeah, they keep giving me Town Hall 11s. I can't even defeat Town Hall 11s. I could possibly defeat Town Hall 9s, but not 11s. See, they give me like almost maxed out level 10 town halls. Okay, you know, I'm just gonna look for a town hall 9. Once I find the first town hall 9, I'll attack him no matter what. Town hall 10, nope. Next. Lame. No, just kidding. And by the way, guys, I just figured out that the Barbarian King has way more health, but not as strong as the Archer Queen. The Archer Queen has way more range, but she sucks. That's the poor thing. Look at those level 3 expos. Or actually, are those level 3 expos? Yeah, I think those actually are level 3 expos. Hurry up, give me a title 9. Or is it just never going to find one? Hurry up. No, or else I'm either just gonna find. Let's see. Okay, here are my options. Either a farming tile 10, 10, 11, or we're gonna go straight for Town Hall 9. No matter. Okay, we're going for this guy. Thank you, Clash, for finding me. Town Hall. What kind of shooty loot is this? What kind of loot is that? You know, whatever. I'm just gonna go for this guy. Just for the heck of it. First of all, where's his clan castle? Okay, there it is. I wonder if he has any clan castle troops. Because he does have one donated poison spell. They have one poison spell that actually trained. Here I go. One hog. What's actually in the clan? Oh gosh! Yes, I have it! Oh, wait. There's a level 3 dragon. There's a level 3 giants! No, actually, those are actually not level 3 giants, but you get my point. Oh shoot, I forgot. I forgot to bring in lightning spells for the dragons! No! Actually, well, I think I might need a lot of my king or queen right behind them to take out two things. Okay, there you go. No need to reach up king or queen yet. All I really need, that. And that. Gosh, come on! Oh, yeah! Actually, you know what? I think we actually might get the one star here. Or oh, shoot. What the heck? Poison spell. Poison spell. Gosh, way too many troops. Oh, gosh, I almost did not see that. Okay, that was a close one. That's more like it. Heal up the king. I feel like the king really needs to be healed. Come on, get out of range. Get out of range. No. Wait, are you seriously going to walk out of that spell? Okay, the king's dead. Cool. Not really cool, actually. But oh, wait, we took the town hall. Yes. 2 stars. There we go for it. Yes, we went for the 2 stars. Okay, you know what? I think the queen's gonna die straight from the bat here, because I already used her ability. Okay, there you go. The mass dragon raid. Boom. Okay, so that was actually one of the best dragon raids. I've actually never done this before, but So which troop should I guys do? Should I do next? You know, I'm just gonna ask my clan. Which troop next? Rocky, no, I'm gonna waste that dragon real quick. Brute force. Because I don't need those 2 dragons. What the heck? I'm just gonna wait. I guarantee you, yep, 1 strike. Okay, probably the dragon's not gonna destroy that in 1 strike. But I can destroy those little Hawaiian huts. 1 strike. Boom. I'm actually surprised that it takes 3 strikes to destroy a level 3 cannon from a level 4 dragon. Okay, ready for the 1 strikes? 1 strike, 1 strike. They're looking for another 1 strike. There you go. We have finally concluded we would do a all minion raid. Actually, I think I've already done an all minion raid. So I'm just gonna tell them to choose one. Yeah, it's actually sometimes hard to decide. Got my golem. Okay, golems. Okay, next one will be the all golems raid. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!